I tried to name my car in high school. It never stuck. I wanted to name it after the band from the Muppets. I wanted to call it Electric Mayhem.
Oh, I thought it was My Chemical Romance.
When I was a young boy.
I want to spend all the money.
Okay, Weezy?
I'm fine. Don't worry about him.
What'd you do to him?
What?
All I heard was your My Chemical Romance.
I sang My Chemical Romance.
I don't think I've ever seen any Muppet.
Oh,
movies.
Lindsay, you brought this up in the right crowd because Elise would get that bat and start doing some stuff again.
Yeah, she would give you a massage on your fucking brain.
The most Muppets I know is Muppet Babies from when I was a kid.
Muppet Babies.
And, like, that's it. So, Muppets...
When I was
are on Sesame Street, right?
A tadpole.
So no, Sesame Street is like a form of Muppets. Though.
Yeah, this crossover. Between
it's a different denomination. They don't believe in hell.
Sesame Street is Muppets, but Muppets is not Sesame Street.
Yeah, it's like you can have cancer, and then some cancer is leukemia, but not all Muppets are Sesame
Squares
Street.
Squares and rectangles. Let's try that one.
Yeah,
I don't. Rhombus. I'm not averse to like watching any of them.
So
Muppets,
they're all the Henson Company.
Yeah,
the Muppets were like. First, and they were never made to be a children's program.
My God, this map is so boring.
You're supposed to be able to like get out and shoot people, but there's no, you're not near anything.
No, the Muppets didn't do that. That was Sesame Street.
Kermit is a Muppet, right?
Yeah.
Kermit is a Muppet.
Hasn't he gone on Sesame Street?
Yes, but so has James Gandolfini.
What happens in here is like taking a shit.
Really?
Is he a Muppet? Right. He's not a Muppet.
Katy Perry
he
went
is
on.
A Muppet.
Technically a Muppet. Yeah.
Katy Perry went on, and everyone got mad because her tits looked you know.
Her tits are Muppets, but they're not part of the Sesame Street. They were just guest features.
Yes, exactly.
Featured guests. Featured breasts.
What the fuck? For this person?
You got comfortable.
How did that happen? I've been going in a straight line the whole time.
No, you're not.
Well, I'm not touching the controller. That might be the problem. I'm just holding the trigger.
Drive better.
I'm trying.
So anyways, what's the first Muppet movie that I need to watch?
The Muppet movie.
What's the Muppet movie?
The Muppet movie is like...
What year?
It's like... late 70s, I think.
Oh,
maybe
God.
Even mid. It's still good. It's still funny. It still holds up. And it's got some great songs like Moving Right Along.
I can't give a fuck about the Muppets. Fuck about the Muppets. I can't give a fuck about the Muppets.
I don't think I do either. I don't think I do either.